single moment's thought about my responsibilities? Have you ever thought for a single solitary moment about my responsibilities to my employers? Has it ever occurred to you that I have agreed to look after the overlooked until May the 1st? Does it matter to you at all?
Contract in which I have accepted that responsibility.